There's a bit of trouble here. He's on the serve of Mr. Fratangelo. He is shutting it down after this event. Means he is officially not going to win the USTA's Australian Open Wildcard Challenge.
Fault.
Neither is Chris Eubanks, who's going to be playing World Team Tennis next week.
Love 40.
Three chances for Eubanks. For quite a bit, just see if he can extend ever so slightly, right? There are just going to be some times where you just have to chip a return back and hope. And he's got a little bit of hope here. First break chance of the day for him. Your break
game
back from
love.
30 love.
New balls, please. Love 30.
So at this stage now, Fratangelo is 1 of 7 on his second serve points. Second serve, and right now paying off for Eubanks, who grabs 3 set points.
Game in first sets, Eubanks.
The double fault will do it.
7 games
and
to 5.
Part of that, the fact that he knows he can draw errors there. Also, if he can get Eubanks moving forward, those are kind of those two spots where Fratangelo wants to make Eubanks uncomfortable. Well, that's not great. Off of the frame,
15,
2
40.
Chances for Fratangelo, who's 1 for 1 so far today. With Eubanks, who's going to pause for a second.
Oh, yes. 30, 40.
These guys we're being honest, very, very funny dudes. Especially when it comes to talking about their own games. They're also, at times, I think they both agree, probably think about their games too much. Maybe too much critical thought. This is what you want, the second serve break point. And the misfire out of Eubanks gives Fratangelo the one break lead here early in this second set at 2. Play on a first serve. Uh-oh. Yeah, sailed on him. Fratangelo looks down.
30-40.
Looking for some sort of an answer there. So break chance number one here in the set for Eubanks. Get into that trade deep in that corner there, Eubanks. He went for the whole thing. Deuce now. Just keep that in mind. That might be one, again, the lower risk play. Missed it. I mean, the lower risk play there is obviously just
advantage
to step in,
Eubanks.
Go backhand slice, and approach behind it. Regardless, he gets another look. Second break point for Eubanks here.
Deuce.
Got it. It's another backhand return winner from Eubanks.
Advantage,
third
Eubanks.
Look for Chris. Do it. So,
five games.
Caught the line again. I mean,
15-30.
Is clicking on second serve.
I go to the forehand so he can clock that.
And you hear Bjorn saying it to Bo Trays, where am I supposed to go now? What am I supposed to do? Helpless feeling sometimes. What a hook. What an absolute hook there for Christopher Eubanks.
15-40.
And match points just like that. Oh. So where do you go? You have to answer your own question here.
30-40.
Indeed.
timeouts. Just a big effort return-wise there from Christopher Eubanks.
Three sets to love, 7-5,
dispatching
seven,
his friend Bjorn Fratangelo in straight sets, 5-5. Very impressive performance.